Morning, folks. Happening now in Italy. We've been telling you this morning about a part of a bridge that has collapsed in Italy. We now know that they're calling this an immense tragedy. They're saying dozens of people have died as a result of this. Take a look at this, too. You can see a large section of that bridge has collapsed. Again, multiple deaths reported, and we also know that one person has since been removed from that rubble there, and at this time you can see crews are on the scene right now. Of course, we'll be sure to update this story as any more information comes out. That's a look at what's happening now in Italy. Guys.